when I start any new film now, I look at the people in the film, I watch how they blink, I pay attention to that, and I kind of get in the groove. And then one of the things as an exercise that I do is get that character on screen, and then I try to hit the stop button just ahead of where they blink. So the frame before they blink, can I do that? And I can. I you know, it's like playing a musical instrument. You get good at it. And that's a way I have of tuning my reactions to the reactions which are unconscious, but the unconscious reactions of this actor to his character. Parenthetically, what I would say is never, never, never use the blink as the frame on which to cut. You have to do it yourself. You have to come to that decision. And actually making a cut while somebody is blinking is a terrible thing that you don't want to do. It looks like how it feels to you when you get a piece of dust in your eye. You know, you're kind of like, no, I don't want that. So there's something going on there. And I would say my understanding of it is about at the level of the way an acupuncturist understands where to put the needles. The acupuncturist doesn't fully understand in a Western medicine terms what's happening, but there's no doubt that it works under certain circumstances. And I would say this is sort of a similar thing. Anyway, that's been with me as a concept for the last 40 plus years. And the book that I wrote, In the Blink of an Eye, is where you would meet that concept written down.